From rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Anvari!
Ha! Knew it!
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring. And then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools, and one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you. Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Make quite a formidable duo.
Anvari says this dwarf was part of his crew. He died because of his mistakes. He sounds sad.
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
He did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. It cannot be trusted.
Fire incoming! Focus up.
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
Look here.
Treasure map. All right.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Yep.
A soul eater.
And a traveler. Guard up. Done here.
A dead soul eater. What's a soul eater even doing here? What do you mean it's your fault?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore. He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
I see no traps.
Sounded so sure about it.
Enemies ahead!
Stop. Shop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking ring. Invari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab, and he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
This is a fine hammer.
Invari says thank you. Keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
Easy.
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it. My brother and me got a new project. Come see us at the temple if it so please you. Brother and me got a new project.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, Dwarven Armor of Legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsognir, the dwarf king, found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. The stronghold's northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. Hulger Brothers, back in action.
I'd see such a day we was back to building.